Hey everybody, this is M Peoples. Now, this is part two of Black Girl Trying Russian Chocolates. I found my glasses like early in the morning, like 5:20. I got in a fight with my sister. She made some mediocre beef Alfredo. And I used the leftover ingredients. And she got mad at me. Well, I can't help who you're related to. Anyway, Mont Blanc. I don't read Russian. I'm winging it. Oh. Try something like this. It's like white chocolate and chocolate. Oh, I'm hungry. And these videos gonna last like 15 minutes. It kind of tastes like coffee. No. Like coffee mixed with a Kit Kat bar. I haven't gone to sleep yet. My phone ain't working. I did get a new phone. We thought it was the battery, but it's actually the phone. I had it charged all day. Yesterday, see? It's not coming on. Shout out to all the Russian and Ukrainian people. Y'all know what this says. And for those who eat these carrot candies, tell me what I just ate. There's a creamy feeling. For anybody who's Russian who eat this stuff, tell me what I just ate. It's not bad. I mean, it's okay. And there was another one. Don't know what this is, but it's alright. I ain't mad at it. I can't describe the taste. It's like a creamy, fruity taste. I really like the strawberry chocolate one. That's my favorite. It's like early in the morning.
Ooh.
Not bad. Oh. Kind of chocolate with crispiness. Why I can't do all the chocolates I have left? One, these kind of fill you up a bit. I can't even read Russian. It's like a flavored peppermint patty. Don't really like it that much. Okay. Anyway. I did not apologize to my sister. She ate some of my stuff that I bought with my money and used my clothes without asking me. So. It's falling apart. Chalky for me. And the chalk is disintegrating. Alright. Huh. A little coconut and nut. I know I had a head wrap. I didn't go to sleep yet. So I have to get a new phone. I like coconut. Just like a Russian almond joy. Sorry about the light, it's like early in the morning. Sorry about the light, just ignore it. Nutty. Oh. take dog food. Got a bad aftertaste. That's a little mess for you guys. Ah! I found a maggot. Please tell me that's normal. This is M Peoples. Like, comment, subscribe, and share, and I have to discontinue. Due to the fact of my discovery. This is M Peoples. If you don't believe me, found a maggot. I'm gonna throw the trash out. I start heading for bed. Ooh, this never happened before. This is actually my first food tasting food haul. I mean, for real, a maggot? Don't worry, I'm gonna still try the rest, but thankfully I checked the food first. Ooh, that's never happened before. I'm getting goosebumps right now. Anyway, this M Peoples, like, comment, subscribe, and share. Deuces. Tell me what I should do.